Okay. A little close. Okay, back in 2017, you had expressed concerns about the membership of the all-white Bailey's Beach Club, said that you hoped it would become more diverse. Now, your family's been members, your wife is one of the largest shareholders. Has there been any traction in that? Are there any minority members of the club now?
I think the people who are running the place are still working on that, and I'm sorry it hasn't happened yet.
Do you have concerns in 2021? I mean, obviously, it's been 4 years. You had remarks on the floor following the deaths of Breonna Taylor and George Floyd saying, you know, hoping to root out systemic racism in the country. Your thoughts on an elite, all-white, wealthy club, again, in this day and age. You know, should these clubs continue to exist?
It's a long tradition in Rhode Island, and there are many of them. I think we just need to work our way through the issues. Thank you. The car's here.